Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. The Bold and the Beautiful cast members reconnected with Ron Moss. Although he no longer plays Ridge Forrester on The Bold and the Beautiful, original cast member Ron Moss has never stopped making music. The actor/singer and the cast of the musical recently got together at a concert in Bel Air, California. Sean Cannon, Deacon, from Vibretto Restaurant and Jazz tweeted, "How lucky am I?" It was a great night out watching Ron Moss, the living legend, and Devin DeVasquez, his stunning wife. Cannon's wife Michelle, Kimberlyn Brown, and Catherine Kelly Lang Brooke joined him, Sheila. "It was fantastic to see you all." Cannon's post received a reply from DeVasquez. "We appreciate you coming out despite the wild weather. Wonderful night seeing our lifetime buddy Ron Moss play," wrote Brown. Leslie Kay and other friends who went to Moss concert can be seen in the actress video, Felicia. In Brown's video, Moss can be heard telling guests, "You guys are fantastic. Returning to my home state is a positive thing." The actor, whose family has lived in California for 6 generations, informed people about a new house. The actor, who had been living abroad, stated, "Recently, my wife and I moved to Arizona." By tweeting, "Thank you to everyone who came out in the rain to at Vibretto Grill Jazz for my acoustic performance last night." Moss also expressed his gratitude to everyone who attended the concert on Instagram. "Seeing so many friends that I hadn't seen in a while was fantastic. Likewise, I appreciate the duets by Alyssa Casolino and at Mariella Infantino. I sincerely appreciate all of you. Thank you at Tina Hillstrom for hosting and the birthday cake. At Downtown Julie Brown, at Santaro Sashu, at Miss Elena Taylor, at Lissa Garrett, at Aiden Alpert, at Kelly Emberg, at Katherine Kelly Lang, at Sean Cannon, at Su Wong Fashion, at Johnstar Music, at Gregoridge Martin, at Christos, at Inez Aravina, at Shannon Leithweed Simmons, at Caroline Cusimano. In addition to his tenure from 1987 to 2012 as Ridge on B&B, Moss is well known for being a member of the rock group Player. The group's biggest hit was the number one single Baby Come Back from 1978. Moss appears as himself on General Hospital after leaving the B&B 2014's Nurses Ball featured a performance of Baby Come Back by him and other musicians. The popular song was intended to entice Emma back into Spencer Cassidine's life, as the young man had hoped. The Thorne/Caroline/Ridge/Brooke triangle was acted out by Moss during his tenure as Ridge, and it concluded in Ridge's nuptials to Caroline in 1990. After Caroline died, Ridge started dating Taylor Hayes, one of her doctors. The continuous Brooke/Taylor/Ridge triangle was thus set in motion. Late last year, Brooke and Taylor, Krista Allen, both informed Ridge, now Thorsten K., that they were saying no to him, which caused the dynamic to take an unforeseen turn. Formerly, the plot depended on which lucky lady Ridge would pick. You can visit Moss's website to find out more about his music. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and stay with us.